to JTV. Today, we'll be showing you how to program Vitaroot's C346 series electronic predetermining counters from Danaher. The Vitaroot C346 series has a 6-digit display, which indicates the present count, rate, or time value when in operating mode. If the counter is in program mode, the left side of the display indicates the parameter code, as the present parameter value is on the right side. On the bottom of the main display is the status display. This will show the preset 1 as F1, preset 2 as F2, prescale as PSC, and program as PRG. When the counter is in operating mode, the F1 and F2 should illuminate to specify the active output or outputs. When the counter is in programming mode, PRG should illuminate, and either F1, F2, or PSC should be lit to specify which value is being displayed. The keys on the counter have a numeric value, with the exception of the E key, which stands for edit. The edit key can be used with the numeric keys 1, 2, and 3 in operation mode to display preset 1, preset 2, and prescale values. This key is also used for entering program mode, and while in that mode, it can be used to advance from one parameter to the next. The rest of the keys are used to change the value of the respective digit of the presets or prescale value. When the numbers 6 and 4 are pressed simultaneously, the keys serve as a front panel reset. To begin programming, the function needs to be specified. To change the functional operation of the C346, the device needs to be powered on while pushing the edit and the number 6 keys. An FN for function should appear on the left side of the display. To scroll through the different functions, push the 1 key. There are 5 functions to choose from. FN0 is the preset counter function. FN1 is the rate meter function. FN2 is the timer counter function. FN3 is the dual register function. And FN4 is the batch counter function. To set the desired function, push the edit key. To enter programming mode, power on the device again while holding the edit and the number 5 keys. After about 5 seconds, the display should switch to the programming mode. To check through the parameters, push the edit key. To scroll through parameter choices, push the 1 key. The value is set by pushing the edit key to save. For more information on what each parameter is, please refer to the instruction manual in the Docs and Links page on Galco's website. Vitaroot's C346 series electronic predetermining counters from Danaher, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.